Mr. President, will you be watching the Vice President's speech tonight?
I will.
Why are you not attending? It's right there on the Ellipse.
Because it's for her. It's her night.
What do you expect to hear out of her tonight? What's the closing message from the Vice President?
I'll let you hear it first.
Mr. President, are you worried about the North Korean troops in Kursk, in Russia?
I'm concerned about it, yes.
Should the Ukrainians strike back?
Across into Ukraine, yes.
All right.
Thank you, guys.
We're going to have a